When Earth's last picture is painted, and the tubes are twisted and dried, when the oldest colors have faded, and the youngest critic has died, we shall rest, and faith we shall need it. Lie down for an aeon or two, till the master of all good workmen shall put us to work anew. And those that were good shall be happy. They shall sit in a golden chair. They shall splash at a 10-league canvas with brushes of comet's hair. They shall find real saints to draw from, Magdalen, Peter, and Paul. They shall work for an age at a sitting and never be tired at all. And only the master shall praise us, and only the master shall blame, and no one shall work for money, and no one shall work for fame, but each for the joy of the working, and each in his separate star shall draw the thing as he sees it, for the God of things as they are.